Hart and welcome back to Planet Hideaway. Today I'm going to show you some different methods on how to collect a lot of cookies in a short amount of time, or this is like different methods that I've experienced to be very efficient. First of all, if you're wondering what cookies are for, there's literally no purpose of cookies, but a lot of people collect them to like seem like a more advanced player. Like, it looks like you've been playing for a lot longer, having like more cookies. But people also do that to get on the leaderboard, a cookie leaderboard, which is really hard, but... Okay, so the first method that is pretty obvious that everyone does, basically, or a lot of people do, is just go to different rooms and spam, like, saying you're trying to reach your goal, or that you need cookies and stuff like that. And it's actually pretty helpful. I do have some tips and tricks for it. What I usually do is Hi, are you single? Okay, thanks for interrupting my video. Okay, so this might be a better spot. Anyways, the method that I use every day is just going to different rooms, spamming. And the tips and tricks I have for that is just to have like a thing copied. This is what I use usually. What I do is do this bold code and italics, which makes your text like bold and like italic or whatever it's called. And I also use like color codes, two different ones, just because it like looks brighter and it grabs people's attention. So that's really smart to do. Okay, so I do it in three different places that I think most people hang out on, which is Relaxarium, a spa, and Velvet Lounge. I think that these rooms are like smaller and a lot of people tend to hang out like in the same spots in these rooms. You're to do this in, for example, Fusion Kitchen or Beach, because it has so many different areas that people hang out on and you can't really like grab the attention of all of them at the same time, and it makes it like easier for you to get like your message deleted because of the spam bot. So I would recommend going to these rooms, these smaller rooms where there's more people gathered in one place. Then you just go ahead and do it. And what I usually do is just copy paste this wherever I go. And when the spam bot like deletes it, I usually just add on like a exclamation mark or delete all of them and just like add on one thing, and then it like doesn't get ate up or deleted for a while. So you can just continue going like that. And I've actually managed to like get 4,000 cookies from this in like a couple of hours. So it's pretty good. Like, it's very efficient, and if you want to reach your goal fast, then this is definitely the best method. Filmed a video like going around doing this method, so I'm just gonna add that next so you guys can see how it works.
Hanging by the bar at sunrise with our bodies talking, hooked up last week, had a good time, so I regret nothing. Sadness, didn't know about you too, nosy, why I'm into it. This whole thing is on you.
So the last method is logging into different accounts, doing dailies, the loot boxes specifically, and giving yourself the cookies you get. This is a little bit complicated, and it takes less time than the other method, but you do get a lot of cookies from this, and it is definitely worth it. Want you guys to know is that it doesn't work, like you can't use the avatars that you have in one account, because when I go to this account and search for my name, it doesn't pop up. Like it can't find that person, because I think they've done that so you can't really cheat, but it is definitely possible if you connect with like your game center account or whatever it is on your device. So I'm just gonna do that. I have a couple of accounts on my Game Center account, and that's where I do this. I'm just going to go into one of the accounts. I don't really do this every day because it is kind of like annoying to do, but let me just go to another room. So I just filmed an entire clip in the lobby, and then I found out that the music comes on in the background even though I have it turned off, and it only happens in the lobby, so that's really annoying. So there are going to be some background noises when I do this. So what I did was collect my daily reward, and I opened two loot boxes that I got from the daily rewards, and I actually managed to get around 25 cookies from opening those two loot boxes. And what I also did was like open all of them, like you get three boxes on each like time you open, and I just use my diamonds to open all of them because there's a higher chance you get more cookies, and I got cookies in all of the boxes. So yeah, I got up to 25 and I gave myself all of them. If you go to your daily tasks, sometimes you get like a loot box as your completion reward. So you can do that too, which means you get three loot boxes in total. So now I'm just going to show you guys how I did it, or how I do it on another avatar. But I am not going to be talking because there's like background noises and it's super annoying. I don't know why that happens. You know that moment when you got your headphones in, volume on full, and you watch an ad and there's a shooting game on the ad and they just start shooting and you're like literally going deaf? I think that just happened to me. Okay, so I've done like two accounts now, and I got about like 15 cookies on each, 16 on this one, which is not a lot because I'm kind of lazy. because I haven't done the tasks, and what you can do is what I didn't have was diamonds. Like I barely had any diamonds, so I couldn't like open all the boxes that I got, and I only like opened the two that I got in the dailies. But what you can do to like get more diamonds is like do rifts on those accounts, diamond rifts, or you can go to Oasis lobby, go to the recycling machine, and just keep recycling until you get like stuff that you can sell for diamonds. That's like a really good way to do it, and that way you can open more loot boxes. But I'm too lazy to do that, but you can get a lot more cookies doing that. Okay guys, so I think that was it for the video. Unfortunately, there's not like many methods on getting cookies yet, because yeah, there's not a lot of ways to get them other than giving it to people, I guess. Hopefully there will be some better methods in the future, and I will definitely update if I find any better methods, but that's what I got for now. Make sure to subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Check out my other videos too, and like, and also send me some cookies to heart. See what I did there? Yeah, okay. Goodbye, see you soon. The water's getting colder.